Oh, pardon. You know, actually, I think I'm in no mood for games right now. How much longer are we to be kept here? Are we to simply watch as Paris burns from afar?
The rabble are rioting. This is the price to be paid for spoiling the masses.
You don't understand, Gabrielle. The king sent us here long before the city went up in flames. He knew what was about to transpire. I think he is somehow involved in these events.
Oh, come now, Marie. True, he can be misguided and somewhat short-tempered at times, but he's no Nero.
Then why have we been given no news for so long? Les enfants, Gabrielle. The children.
They'll soon be out of harm's way. I am most certain of it. Monsieur Clary will take good care of them. For now, at least, we are safe.
Safe, vraiment? Where are the Chateau guards?
We are still protected. The king just preferred to use a different sort of guard.
Guards? Or jailers? They won't even let us leave this room, Gabrielle. The king? He has lost his mind to grief. First our darling, Sophie. Then our beloved son. My poor sweet angel.